What's up, folks? It's DK, back with StarCraft alternative storyline, created by Greed. I'm on episode 6 now. As you can see, I re-downloaded these three maps as suggested by the map makers. So let's get into it. It's like another micro map, huh? Now I'm gonna turn off the music after the mission briefing. Don't use the escape key during the game. That's why I don't recommend using weight triggers. 2 weeks later, after the events of
the incoming transmission. It's a crew. Saw we have just evacuated our last dropships to Earth. As soon as the Terrada have already fallen to the Zerg. Understood, soldier. We'll take good care of them and protect them with everything we've got. Take care. Yes, sir. God damn it, it's the last cause. The Zerg have taken thousands of planets in a matter of weeks. Soon they will come to Earth, and there will be nothing that we can do to stop them.
We did what we could, Admiral. When they come, and they will, we will face them head on with everything we've got.
I'm afraid, General, that won't be enough. Sir, sorry for interrupting. The researchers cracked some of Thurian's data. You're not going to believe this. What is it, Sergeant? You discovered some of Thurian's data logs. 10 years ago, Thurian came as a contact with another species on a distant planet called Shakuras. The species are called Protoss. In Thurian's logs, the individual that he came into contact with is being referred to as the Prophet. He already told Thurian mass genocide was inevitable.
You're telling me that alien predicted the Zerg would come? It does look that way, sir. Interesting, Sergeant. This individual might have some information about the Zerg that can turn this war in our favor. Raynor is sending you Shakuras along with the Omega fleet to find this individual. Duke, come in. I have got a mission for you.
Duke!
Duke, take a send out small reinforcements in order to find these so-called Protoss. Find out what they know and ask them for help against the Zerg. For all we know, these Protoss are the only hope we have.
Alright then.
Sergeant, you have proven yourself very well. You are hereby promoted to second command of the Duke's army.
Sir, I don't mind the extra stripes, but I still want to be boots on the ground, sir.
Don't worry, son. You'll still get plenty of action.
Don't worry, son. Is the Prophet 02 or Tassadar? Or someone completely different? We'll see. Let's turn off the music here. A week later, we get to Shakuras. Find the Prophet. Let's see. Yeah, I turned off the StarCraft music so she could hear. I'm hearing the custom music.
Yeah. You'll still get plenty of action, my ass. We've been trying to fight them Protoss boys for days, but there's no sign of them. So we're running out of oxygen.
Right. There's a small outpost that's not too far from here. Let's head east.
Raynor here. Right on.
So this is all the Omega fleet or squadron has. Remains unupgraded to a fan net. So the reason for this is only here?
What the hell? It seems the Zerg have arrived in this planet. Sarge, what if they find a Protoss before we do? Let's just hope they don't. Come on, boys, just a little bit further to the outpost.
Oh, okay, they already established an outpost, that's it.
Right on. This should be good. Oh yeah.
So it looks like it's gonna be a short video, huh?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. You guys must be Echo Squad. Take any supplies you need. Also, feel free to spend the night here. Around this time, it's not safe to go out.
What are you talking about? Why is it not safe? ghosts, sir. What the hell? Ghosts? You must be kidding, right? No, sir. Around nighttime, we have seen ghosts that are nearly visible. However, our missile turrets are able to see them. I think we killed one of them. Their body just vanished.
Right.
You do realize you might have been shooting at these Protoss guys, right? The guys we are looking for to help us? Right.
He sounds so stoned.
What the hell was that? Sir, our power's down. Missile turrets are offline.
Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good.
My name's Raynor. Who the hell are you guys?
We are the Dark Templar. Raynor, we see a difference in the other species that have invaded our planets. These were not able to talk.
No, me and the other 20 guys or so that you just killed are humans. And you guys are Dark Templar? Does that mean you're Protoss? I'm looking for the Prophet. Do you know where I can find him?
So you are not aligned with the mighty species invading our planet. Very well. We're looking for the one named Prophet. We've heard this reference before. We might be able to give you some answers. Follow us.
And just like that, Raynor accepts his buddies being killed by these Dark Templar, but he's cool with it as long as he gets some action. Ooh. It reminds me of Warcraft 3 here, Horde Campaign, first mission.
These Zerg creatures arrived yesterday. They seem to be multiplying very rapidly.
That's right. They devour any planet they get their hands on. I'm afraid Shakuras does not have much time left.
Before time comes, the Dark Templar will not go down without a fight.
So, judging from the Dark Templar's introduction, the Prophet's gonna be 0-3.
Hold on, guys. Those sunken colonies will tear me apart.
Do not worry, Grand Raynor. These sunken colonies cannot see us. We will clear a path for you.
Yes.
And they can merge into Dark Archon.
Go ahead, Commander.
Should I explore somewhere else?
Yes. So be it. Very well. For I am.
Right
here. I think it's blocked off. Let's see if we can see more Zergans over here.
Right on.
Oh yeah. Cool. Okay, nothing to see here.
Yes.
I'm pretty sure we're supposed to head this way and we're not supposed to go down the ramp or go where those Zergans are headed towards me. Or maybe it's blocked because I see this wall. Like a wall kind of stuff trained it. Alright, where is the Prophet?
These inner creatures are
able
to see us. We must
turn our
attention
away. Go ahead, Commander.
And it's invulnerable.
Oh yeah.
I mean,
Nera Skulio, Irma.
So
be it.
Sure, too bad.
Very well.
For iron. like a recoil, man.
Go ahead, Commander.
Now, Scudio.
Anytime you're ready.
I'm not supposed to go that far off.
This should be good. This should be good.
More air creatures. You know what to do.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
This is Jimmy. Oh, yeah.
There's some kind of a trigger thing stopping Raynor from going too far ahead before the next event.
This is Jimmy. Right on.
I guess I'll use just Raynor here.
Because
you can T-shot the Raynor.
Right on. Oh yeah. Sounds fun. Oh yeah. Sounds fun.
Today is the Tesla Hydrus. That's a lot of failures though, man. Jesus.
Anytime you're ready. This is Jimmy. Sounds fun. Right on. Sounds fun. Right on.
So so we need to do like 2 damage against Raynor.
Yes.
Not bad, they're out of Raynor.
This is Jimmy. This is Jimmy. Oh yeah.
I got a map maker differentiated the color of the Raynor for the player.
Move here, friend Raynor. There are numerous amounts of enemy forces up ahead. If you time your movement, you might be able to move quickly.
Alright, and if I time it wrong, I guess I'll die. Well, what the hell? If I would play things safe, I would have never unlisted. There goes nothing.
Anytime you're ready. Sounds fun.
Yeah, I think this warrants a save, in my opinion.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
But what happens if I just kill him? Or do they keep like spawning?
Go
ahead,
Commander. Sounds fun.
I'm ready to go.
Very well.
Anytime you're ready.
So
all right, let's go.
Go ahead, Commander. Oh yeah.
Yes.
Anytime you're ready.
You spot a penny's look ahead. Quickly, move up the ramp.
It seems the Zerg have taken position up ahead.
Tested our holy grounds. Our leader is held up in the temple over there. We must free him.
I hate to break it to you, boys, but the four of us aren't going to bust that down.
You were right, Raynor. That is why we have brought some friends. Dark Templar, let's summon me. Arise. We never fight alone. Everyone, these creatures have invaded our lands and infested our holy grounds. We have trapped our leader in the sacred temple. Go, my brethren, and rescue him.
There are Scudio.
Interesting. Very well. Come on, they're forced on the sacred path.
Who am I?
So, what we can really do is just kill the war colonies, and the mapmaker was nice enough to kind of colorful that dress. I like how there's like 3 war gates. Was 3 war gates necessary? Could have been the gateway. It's like, ah, no. That's just me being picky. Should have saved actually. The SAS is saved here.
So
I need to soften the. I need to kill the Zerglings first. That's where I. That's why I have the Dark Temple. Not attack the War Calling right away. There we go. Because otherwise, they're gonna get stuck with the horrible pathing. Yeah, I should take care of that.
These forces are under attack.
There's a lot of Zerg to be had here. Oh, that's a lot of Zerg. No Hydralisk, but... I kind of want to explore the other side of the map here, but it looks like we're almost done with clearing out this map. Or maybe not, we still have some areas not uncovered, but, you know. That's more like a novice map move where we do, like, you know, have the player be able to clear on the entirety of the map. You know, we really need to do that, you know. Alright, let's somehow have Raynor attack the spore colony without getting hit by the stunken. Yeah, they came from the cave, that's good. They didn't just spawn out of thin air. You know, I'm talking about the Hydralisk. Alright, let's sing again. And I actually wanna... see if I can make Dark Archon without any problems. Maybe not. I'm actually glad there's an aspect of just Protoss gameplay instead of full-blown Pan gameplay. You know, it makes the game a little bit different. Right? When I became the AOE. I think we can take care of this. Without this. Raynor almost got one-shotted by the Sunken Quality there. After that, just first hit from the Sunken Quality.
Legends have told a human would come to Shakuras to try the keys to keep the most evil horde in the Dark Sea. Perhaps I crossed with the wrong individual in the past. Wait, what? Are you the prophet? I am Zerg.
And it ends the map just like that. I actually like that, even though it's like a cliche, you know, but a cliffhanger, if you will. That was a cool map, I think. It was a neat introduction to the Protoss. And of course, you know, the, what's his name? And the Duke. Oh, and it looks like the map maker indicated forces description. You know, it kind of tells us, you know, who we are. We're playing as a unity, of course, and there's an invading Zerg. And then apparently there's Protoss enemy. Which is kind of weird, but okay. But yeah, I thought it was going to be, judging from the intro, I thought it was going to be like a maximum 5-minute cinematic map, but it wasn't, which is good. It has some gameplay there. How to use Dark Templar in a stealthy way. Stealthy? Stealthily? In a lucrative way, I guess. But anyway, that's SAS. I'm looking forward to the next map. We'll see. I've been kind of busy lately, so, I kind of wanted to upload 2 maps per week. I don't know if that's going to be feasible, but I think next week I should be able to just finish this campaign. During Thanksgiving week. Who knows? We'll see. And a DK signing off, folks. Stay safe.